Very good. Here we go, just on combined like terms. Notice these two are both the D's, 8 and 4. That'd be 12. 9 minus 3, this would be 6. You do B's with B's, C's with C's, D's with D's, E's with E's, Aggies with Aggies, Cowboys with Cowboys, etc. And we'll be back.